before another person to come take your love. Oh, I must do you to my shot. Sweet me like Moscato. Body shape like Coca-Cola. You be the way you do me so. You must follow me, Coco.
Hey, what's up, everyone? Lucino here again. Nice to have you back to the channel. And it's time for a review of the One Day You Will Understand EP by Mr. Hazy. And if you are new to this channel, I do music reviews, album reviews, talk and content around music on the channel. So make sure you are subscribed and turn on notifications so you get notified whenever I put up new videos. And if you find this video and this review interesting, please smash the like icon and let me know what you think about the review in the comment section. So this is Mr. Hazy's fourth studio project. His first being the About to Blow mixtape in 2013, Accra to Lagos being the second, and Lagos to London. So we wonder where he's moving to from London in his next album. Released on the 10th of June 2020. Four tracks, total runtime of 10 minutes, and it features King Promise on track 1, Baby I'm Jealous, and C Natty on track 4, Baby This Your Body. Baby This Your Body Na Gobe. Fine, sweet, Opeke. So, that's a long title for a track anyway. But let's move on. Four producers worked on this project. Guilty Beat worked on Baby I'm Jealous on track 1. Black Jersey worked on I Ain't Gonna Give Up On You on track 2. Nonso Amadi on track 3. Ogogoro No Sweet Pass Pami. And Legendary on track 4. From the project title, there are a lot of things I don't understand about Mr. Hazy, especially the fact that he does the same, almost the same thing over and over again, and it seems fresh every time he brings that. There's this basic rhythm to his music, sort of like a refined pop sound, like an Afro R&B, Afro pop mixed all together in a soft, slow vibe, slow wine kind of music. He does like he creates a new kind of magic every time he does that. He's not someone that necessarily tries to show a wide vocal range in his songs, even though I think he has that, but he tends to, you know, stay in a comfortable zone on his music, and he does that well. He does that without any stress. Majority of his songs, it sounds like a freestyle, and you feel like he's doing that effortlessly, and you get into that vibe, you get into that rhythm with him. Just encloses you with that sonic flow, and you are, you know, caught up in that rhythm with him in your head. And I think one thing that has worked well for him is his vocal fluidity. He doesn't struggle a lot, or he doesn't go to regions where he's going to struggle, especially with his vocals. And I think he's a very smart artist in terms of the decisions he makes with his songs, the music business, and even, you know, the production and everything of his songs. And even one thing I understand about Hazy's music is the fact that he has a good grasp of the music business, of, you know, of the business model of music. He's someone who makes a lot of wise decisions in terms of the music. You know, I was just looking through his albums and his projects before this review, and I saw that, you know, from the Accra to Lagos project to Lagos to London and this project now, the length of the tracks has reduced consistently. There were a lot of 4 minutes, 3 minutes and more songs on that Accra to Lagos project. It decreased to 3 minutes and 2.5 minutes on the Lagos to London project. That's the volume 2 of His Life Is Easy. And even on this project now, there's no song above 3 minutes. They are all 2 minutes, 30, 20, 40 and 50 seconds. So you could see that this is someone who wants to boost his streaming value, really. He makes a lot of wise business decisions with his music as well. Of course, music nowadays is no longer just singing and producing songs. You need to think of the business model as well. And Hazy is someone who, you know, is at the forefront of that. And if you take a look at his numbers from the past 3, 4, maybe even 5 years, you could see that before Burna Boy's rise in 2018/2019, Hazy would have, you know, been arguably one of the top three Nigerian artists in terms of numbers. If there are a lot of things I still don't understand about Mr. Hazy, one thing I understand is that he has a good understanding of the business model of music. Another example is what he's doing with Empower Music as well, where he's trying to empower artists and also making money. You know, you're helping people and you're helping yourself as well.
Maybe I'm jealous. Maybe I'm jealous. Make a mix of jealous. I know they've been controlling. Yeah, yeah.
jealous. Make a mix so jealous. Girl, I make so jealous. I know they feel controlling.
My favorite tracks on this project are Baby I'm Jealous on track 1 and I Know Go Give Up On You on track 2. He released that track too before the release of the EP anyway. A good track. Nice vibe, nice flow, nice rhythm to the song. And Baby Angelos on track 1, a track I think he recreated the magic from that baby song on his Lagos to London project. Alright everyone, thanks for watching. That's my short and simple review of Mr. Eazy's One Day You Will Understand EP. 4 tracks, 10 minutes. Let me know what you think about the project and about the review in the comments. And if you are new to this channel, please smash the like icon, smash the subscribe icon. And also turn on notifications so you get notified whenever I put up new videos on the channel. This is your boy Olushino signing off. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Love.